Okay, here's the cheetah. It chases the hare. So the hare notices that, no, I don't want to be mean for the cheetah. And then it runs for its life. You can see that the hare goes in zigzag directions. And then the cheetah has a plan. They're okay, so you keep changing angles and directions, and that means I'm going to trap you down. So yeah, they go after you. It looks like, yeah, and according to facts, cheetah should catch this animal with no ease. But hare is a fast animal. It's fast, intelligent, and it has stamina. And here you can see that it tumbles down, falls completely, almost unconscious, but quickly recovers.